If you would like to send a Bitcoin from Binance to another wallet, here is how to do it. So first of all, you would like to select the wallet address you'd like to send your Bitcoin to. In this case, we will be using Trust Wallet. And we're going to select Bitcoin on our Trust Wallet. Now we're looking for the address which we're going to use in Binance. So here in our Trust Wallet, we're going to select Receive, and this will give us a QR code or the alphanumeric address. So we're going to copy this address and we're going to head over to our Binance. And here in Binance, at the bottom corner of the screen, the bottom right corner, you have wallets. So when you go to wallets, you have to make sure you move from overview to spot. So you're going to slide to the left or simply click on spot. And here we have to select our Bitcoin. And then at the bottom, we have withdraw or deposit. So we want to withdraw from Binance to another wallet, the same wallet which we copied the address, which is our Trust Wallet. So we're going to click on withdraw. And when we select withdraw, the two options come out. We select send via crypto network. And here we have some fields to put some information. The address which we copied from our Trust Wallet, you just have to click and hold for this device. And the alphanumeric address is here. And you also noticed it has also detected the network, which is Bitcoin. The next thing to do is to put in the withdrawal amount. So we could put it there. And then you can see now you can withdraw. So when you select the withdraw button, it's going to need you to confirm it. And then that is how you send your Bitcoin from your Binance to another wallet.